Now is not this ridiculous, and is not this preposterous, a thorough base absurdity, explain it if you can. Instead of rushing eagerly to cherish us and foster us, they all prefer this melancholy literary man. Instead of smiling, peering at us, casting looks and daring at us, blushing at us, blushing at us, flirting with a fan, they're actually staring at us, jeering at us, pretty sort of treatment for a military man. They're actually staring at us, jeering at us, pretty sort of treatment for a military man.
My book I seem to scan in a rapt, ecstatic way, like a literary man who despises female clay. I hear plainly all they say, 20 lovesick maidens they.
He hears plainly all they say, 20 lovesick maidens they.
As I remarked before, anyone convinced would be that some transcendental law is monopolizing me. Round the corner I can see each is kneeling on her knee.
Round the corner he can see each is kneeling on her knee. Now is not this ridiculous, and is not this preposterous, a thorough base absurdity, ridiculous, preposterous, explain it if you can. Now is not this ridiculous, and is not this preposterous, a thorough base absurdity, explain it if you can. Instead of rushing eagerly to cherish us and foster us, we will prefer this melancholy literary man. Instead of smiling, painting at us, casting looks and daring at us, flashing at us, flashing at us, flirting with a man.